Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olchek, Mike Emmerich. What a thrilling atmosphere behind us. It's the teams, it's their past history, it's hostilities and all of that put together. But is there a caution?
No question, and it's got to come from the coaches. Two words, controlled emotion. Play that way, and you'll win this game.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the starting goaltender tonight. Some nights go better than others, but most of his nights are superb for the home team. Nichols is the man in the crease in this game. His commitment has been superb. He even gets mad if he lets one in practice, and sometimes he doesn't for the visitors.
We have just started the game.
Poke checked away by Stevens. Pitching this one to Miller. Picked up in the attacking zone. Moves to the corner. Takes that pass off the boards. Fires. Heads on to the corner. Puck covered, whistle blown. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
The game's changed over the last 5 or 7 years.
They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
The Warriors march right in here and collect the very important first goal of the game. Neutralized faceoff win. Cranks one. Padded away. Possession reestablished by Miller. A magnificent pad save. Farjestad's carrying it on through center ice.
Great move there. Great job of keeping that from going out.
Good jab with the stick there. That's the way to make them pay.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
Right into the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The Chickens lug that along up the wing.
Let's go, Rister. Save.
Puck is thrown to Gronman. Looking to Miller.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. That's what those pads are for. Right into the slot. Blocked away.
Pitching it to Burry. And the puck taken hold of by Stevens. Moving it to Gronlund.
He shot that in his own net. It's a goal.
Carter staring at his defender as the puck bounced off him. Hey, man, he didn't try to get in the way.
The Chickens got that faceoff win. Now what? The Warriors want to generate something up the wing.
Puck taken behind the net by Irwin.
Pass attempt to Burry. Bates is slashed. There'll be a penalty coming up from that. Gronlund's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Now it's directed to Burry.
Shoots. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Shooting. Wonderful save on the redirect. Gets play stopped.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Farjestad's got another win. Sticked away.
Bounced off the boards to Stevens. Snapping a pass to Alexi.
In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Laid on to Burry.
It's a 2-on-2. What do they do next? Got that! Tremendous scoring chance.
Possession taken over by Petrie.
Back near the blue line to Irwin. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
Fyrestad's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. On to Burry. Good poke check by Alexi. Back in his defensive end to get it. Possession established on the pickup by Petrie. Directing that one to Gronlund. Good quick stick. Puck corralled in his own end by Elliott. Burry's cutting through the neutral zone. He throws it there. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play. Beat him on that one. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Blocked. Score! No goal. The referee waves this off. Might have been hit by a high stick. We'll see.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
Just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Moved up the middle to Burry. Speeds right on goal. Gets by. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Nice face-off work. The Warriors have it in their own end. And at an angle to Miller. Puck now possessed by Petrie. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The Warriors have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. Fyrestad's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Warriors carrying on through the neutral zone. The puck is free, now taken up by Burry. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Score! Burry! The Chickens with a win at center. Fyrestad's looking to wheel it up the wing. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Passing one off now to Gronlund. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Great scoring chance here. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. The Chickens have control of the puck at center ice. Last one, save.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
The first period has come to a close. Four goals scored. Equally divided, we are 2-2 after one.
Proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Gelman has it all.
The Warriors win the draw. What's next? Trying to go to Anderson. Moves up the side with it now. And picked up now by Elliott. The Chickens in their own end ready an attack. Taken away. Forcing attention in deep. Propelled to Stevens. It's tipped. He hit the post. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Anderson's quick release fools the goaltender. The shot is perfect. However, it doesn't go in as it clanks off the goalpost.
The Warriors get the draw. Perfect tip by the stick. Puck is seized by Stevens. Pitching this one to Burry.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Puck is thrown to Gronlund.
Good scrum here. Speared along by Elliott. Slides it to the point to Alexi. Back in front. Angled to Stevens. Chip to Petrie. And long to Burry.
Oh, does he have a target on his back?
And that's an offside. A little under 6 minutes off the clock here in the second. We are at 2 goals apiece.
And the puck is grabbed by Burry.
Man, oh man, what a hit.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
Gathered in by Stevens. The Warriors, in their own end, lug that puck along.
Heads to the front. Right along the blue line to Alexi.
The Chickens have control of the puck in their own end. Looking to Burry.
Slid to Bates. Laid on to Petrie.
What a hit!
His brain bucket, Doc, came flying off after taking that big hit.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Score! He's got his second!
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
Oh, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
The Warriors have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Fariastad got it off the draw at center.
Assisted by number 34.
Shoots wide. Possession taken up by Miller. Loose puck captured by Irwin. A giveaway. He's all alone. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Well, he got lost in coverage in the middle of the ice, found himself on a breakaway, and decides to go to the back end.
Nichols drops to his butterfly as soon as the shooter commits to the shot, but he's not in good enough position as he gets beat cleanly.
Fariastad has collected an important goal to tie this game up. Maybe they can build on this and take the lead before the second period ends. On to Petrie. Backhander to the net. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. The Warriors lug that along through the neutral zone. And he shoots. Scrum over, puck kicked. Pitching it to Bates. Pass attempt to Burry. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Fariastad's gotten a 1-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number 2. Takes it up that side. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Burry's won again. His team is winning. All's good. With a drive. Good work with the stick. Can he generate something? Propelled to Bates. To Miller. And angled to Gronlund. Cruises to the slot. Petrie slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Puck corralled by Burry. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Gronlund's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Good, clean win on the draw.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 16 minutes, 11 seconds.
A shot. He's got it, but has to get rid of it.
He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking?
The Warrior is through the neutral zone, carrying on. He tried, but he turned it over. Pass cut, strong play.
Chip to Burry. Still has control through the neutral zone.
He could start some danger here. Grabbed by Smith.
Moving it to Burry. Looking for options in neutral ice.
Let's it fly. Save.
The Warriors have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. To Anderson.
Anderson's playing with a lot of confidence. He's looking for the hat trick. He's already got two in this game.
Into the last minute of the second period.
Up the wing and still with it. Corralled by Stevens. Keeps on going in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Gronlund.
Odd man rush, 2-on-1.
Gronlund's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Fariestad's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
Time of the penalty.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views.
Fariestad's has gotten the go-ahead goal, and it looked just like this as we head to break.
Luxury boxes. See our website for details.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Warriors, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Power play unit will need to gun something here pretty quickly as we begin the period.
On through the corner.
Pass to the slot. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Fine move to get by.
Snapping a pass to Gronlund.
Drives to the net. Wrist shot. Good centering pass to the slot. Score! They're tied. Who'd have thought it? What a comeback.
The reason you take a one-timer is not allowing the goaltender to get set, and that's exactly what happened. Once that puck hit the stick, it was off and in behind the goaltender.
Carter's not going to be able to stop that man. He could have used a little help in front of him there from his defensive player.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Just a backhand. Not through. To Bates. Directing that one to Burry. The Warriors starting back in their own end. Looks ahead to start something. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Keeps it going through the center zone.
Great poke check. Superb defensive play by Petrie.
Pointed to Stevens.
Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
The Chickens lug that along through center ice. Still got it up the boards.
Skate kick out of the scrum. Can he generate something from there?
Passing one off now to Burry.
And he slides it through mid ice. Right into the slot. Score! It's a hat trick.
Now that's a big time shot there. I love how he skated into position to become available for the pass. There was nobody around on the defensive side, and he made no mistake from far out.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Back near the blue line to Anderson.
Wonderful save with a pass.
Trying to go to Burry. The Chickens through the neutral zone move it along.
Shoots it off. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
Burry's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there.
Oh, and he is corked yet again.
Moves to the corner. Just a good rub out there. Kicked out of the scrum.
He banked it right ahead.
Slides it to the point to Alexi.
Wonderful block. Shot deflected. Waits with it.
They should get rewarded here, Doc.
What control. Look at this chance. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Doc and Edsel, we'll take a look back at the hat trick. He's finished from some very difficult spots on the ice, but has been an exceptional player throughout.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray.
Fyastad's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into the shooting lanes to block them standing up. This is something they work on pretty consistently at practice.
Slid to Miller. Back to the blue line to Stevens. Pitching this one to Burry. And gathered in his own end by Stevens.
Good block and puck possession comes from that.
Oh, deflected away. The Warriors lug that along in their own end.
Marched narrowly inside. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. That's a good solid poke check.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Warriors get 2 minutes up on the penalty clock for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. And the loose puck captured by Petrie.
A big collision there.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
Play to be made now by Alexi. Scrum over, puck kicked. The Warriors shifting gears back in their own end. It's dumped in. And the puck gathered in by Irwin. Looking to Burry.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Onside.
Shoots. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Directed on. Scores! Four unanswered goals.
Fyastad's goal. Take them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The Warriors controlling play now in their own end. Pass off the woodwork to Miller. Fyastad's with possession in the defensive zone.
He gets through. Oh, and he misses.
Well, you're not going to get many chances from there, guys. He's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Gaining space, maybe time.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. The shot is off. Down low to Burry. Score! Another goal. And there's still more time.
We are in the last minute of regulation time.
In the crease. Out in the slot. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Puck is thrown to Anderson. Moves up along the boards. Now possession established in the defensive zone by Elliott.
Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard.
Shoots. That one blocked. The Warriors in their own end setting things up.
Laid on to Alexi.
To Gronlund. And he'll continue in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Burry.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. A shot, great stick save. The Warriors in their own end in possession as they travel. Pass attempt to Anderson. The game is over. The Warriors were outshot, outscored, and finally they get a rest. Because the game's over.
That's what you talked about, being outed. No chance here tonight.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.